shake, 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 Sinora, shake your body line. Shake, 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 Sinora, shake it all the time. Work, 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 Sinora, work your body line. Work, 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 Sinora, work it all the time. Jump in the line, rock your body on time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body on time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body on time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line.
Good morning, Carlinton. Today is Wednesday, April 29th. I'm Maggie Regal.
I'm Zach Holderbaum.
I'm Maggie Morvay.
And I'm Bailey Vetter.
And I'm Evan Walker. Let's get into it.
The Learn and Earn Summer Youth Employment Program is still recruiting for jobs for young people this summer. Many of the roles will likely be online, but they are still developing plans. Learn and Earn is a 6-week part-time summer job program running from June 29th to August 7th. The program is for teens and young adults ages 14 to 21 in Allegheny County in the city of Pittsburgh. Participants have the opportunity to earn money, gain valuable work experience, and develop soft skills to help become college and career ready. Learn and Earn is made possible through a partnership between Allegheny County and the city of Pittsburgh and Partner for Work with support from local foundations. Contact the Learn and Earn team by sending an email to summer@partnerforwork.org, four as in the number four, at any time with questions.
It's time to start thinking about next year's elections for student government leaders. The open positions are president, vice president, treasurer, and secretary. All students running for election should email Ms. Begg at laura.begg at carlinton.k12.pa.us. Additionally, all candidates are invited to send a 30-second video clip to wchscarlinton@gmail.com to tell everybody why they should be elected.
We hope that everyone is staying safe and healthy during their time away from school. Whether senior athlete seasons cut short, the Carlinton Athletic Department wanted to recognize the efforts and successes of our seniors during their time at Carlinton. They will feature one senior athlete every few days from the spring sports, baseball, softball, tennis, and track and field. Go to the Athletic Department website, carlintonathletics.com, to read more. We also have a Google Classroom training reminder. You asked, we answered. Some parents have expressed an interest in learning more about Google Classroom to assist their children in remote learning. Tomorrow, April 30th, the Allegheny Intermediate Unit will host virtual web workshops to help acclimate parents to the fundamentals of Google Classroom. This 30-minute session will be hosted twice, once at 9:40 a.m. and again at 6:30 p.m., and will walk parents through Google Classroom's features and provide an opportunity for parents to ask questions. To register, go to the Carlinton homepage. And as always, thanks for making us proud, Carlinton.
The National Honor Society and National Junior Honor Society here at Carlinton Junior Senior High School has many important messages for its members. Please check the Remind app to hear important news, updates, and more. Honor Society advisors, who are Mrs. Rusinko and Ms. Sani, are posting weekly, so please make sure to stay current with announcements and activities. Thanks for keeping it classy and for making us proud.
The Andrew Carnegie Free Library and Music Hall and Crafton Public Library want you to know that they are still here for you, even while the buildings are closed. Check out free ebooks, audiobooks, magazines, comics, movies, TV, and music for all ages. Stream directly to your phone, tablet, or computer. Don't miss virtual story time with Miss Jolynn, streaming 3 times a week at www.facebook.com/CarnegieCarnegie. There is also a brand new resource page on Crafton's website for teens. They have young adult book lists and staff recommendations, resources for college and career planning, as well as a life stuff section for growing up, staying healthy, and learning to live independently and self-sufficiently. Check it out at craftonpubliclibrary.org/teens. Also, the Carlinton Golden Cougar Marching Band is looking for an announcer for this next year's marching season, and possibly longer. Think you've got what it takes? Email Mr. Obadowski at todd.obadowski@carlinton.k12.pa.us.
It's time for more quarantine art. We're looking for drawings, paintings, sketches, sidewalk chalk, crafts, special projects, and more. We did not get any submissions, but we'd like to share some pictures and clips from Tuesday's Carnegie Elementary Teacher Parade. Take a look.
Come on, let's have some fun.
That's a lot of Cougar pride. Remember, if you'd like to see your artwork featured here, send photos of your artwork and projects to wchscarlington@gmail.com and check back to see your work featured right here. Don't forget, if you have photos of your remote learning, send those over to Mrs. Herman at michelle.herman@carlington.k12.pa.us, and you just might see your remote learning photos on the district website.
Welcome back to another episode of How To, featuring myself, and today we are going to be going over three different ways to be productive and get things done. First, if something is due by the end of the week, don't do it right away. You have the entire week to get it done. What I like to do is wait until the very last day it's due. That way you can use the days in between to work on other things. Second, find a calm, comfortable place in your household to study or do all your work. Finally, be sure to prioritize. If you're currently working on something, do not interrupt it with another task. Just finish what you're working on and then go on to the next thing. Thank you for tuning in to today's episode. I hope you learned something.
And now it's time for everybody's favorite weatherman, Jack.
Okay, Content, come on. You can look for a high around 73 degrees and a low around 54 degrees. You might even look for a high around 64 degrees and a low around 48 degrees. And have a good day, Content.
It's time once again for our newest segment called Favorite Things. Today, we will be sharing our favorite shows to watch during social distancing. So, my favorite shows that I've binged so far, and it seems like they are widely popular, is Outer Banks is actually like the top show on Netflix right now. And again, it's on Netflix. It's about kids trying to find treasure. It's pretty fun. The Outsider, which is on HBO, it's based on a Stephen King book, which is really good. It's about 10 episodes. And Little Fires Everywhere, which is on Hulu and based off a book. So any streaming service, I got you. There you go. Also, if you're not just binge watching in the mornings on like TBS, Friends is on. I watch that when I eat. I'm gonna say lunch, even though it's breakfast, because I don't want to admit I wake up that late. But yeah, join us next time, and we'll show off some more of our favorite things.
That's it for today. Thank you for watching.
Please send in your photos to the email address and check back right here.
Don't forget to subscribe for reminders and notifications.
And thank you for practicing social distancing.
And have a great Wednesday, Carlington.
Shake it all the time. Work, 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 Sinora. Work your body line. Work, 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 Sinora. Work it all the time. My girl's name is Sonora. I tell you, friends, I adore her. And when she dances, oh brother, she's a hurricane in all kinds of weather. Jump in the line, rock your body on time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body on time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body on time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body on time. Whoop. Shake, 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 Sinora, shake your body line. Whoop. Shake, 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 Sinora, shake it all the time. Work, 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 Sinora, work your body line. Work, 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 Sinora, work it all the time. You can talk about cha-cha, tango, waltz, or the rumba. Sinora's dance has no title. You jump in the saddle, hold on to the bridle. Jump in the line, rock your body on time. Okay, I believe you. Jump in the line, rock your body. Rock your body.